From Jerome Kersey Court, it's three consecutive wins for the women's basketball team. I'm now joined by head coach Rebecca Tillett. Coach, thank you for your time.
Thank you so much for having me.
Well, Coach, I want to start by asking, what did you see from today's 80-73 win? What were your big takeaways?
I think the big takeaways were, you know, look at a couple of our seniors and how they played. Mallory and Cookie off the bench both brought instant energy. I thought Milou had some really good minutes for us defensively. And, you know, in these back-to-backs, you're challenged with your fatigue. And if you have to play a really tough game the night before, you need everybody ready game two to produce. And I thought those three had a really big impact on the game.
And today's game had a different feel than yesterday's. Yesterday, big lead at half, gets close at the end. Today, y'all won every single quarter. It was a consistent effort from start to finish. You guys are now 4-1 when you score 80 points as well.
Okay, I didn't know that stat. I like that stat. We'd like to score it. I'd like to do a little better job on the defensive end as a whole group. But I think, I thought our offense looked good today. The past 2 days, we've really gotten out in transition, which was a point of emphasis for us. Because we have a lot of women that can, you know, knock down open shots. We got to put in the work for that. That starts on the defensive end. So the more stops we get, the more transition opportunities we have.
Absolutely. And, Coach, your team is now 8-7, above 500 for the first time this year. I just got to ask, how does that feel?
Yeah, you know what? It feels great. And we talked about it a little bit yesterday and today. You know, there's a quote we love that is, the game knows. The game knows. And the game knows what lessons our team has to learn. And so all the lessons that we're learning, every one of these games, our team needs them. And as long as we stay on the journey, we could have a really special story at the end.
Awesome. Thank you, Coach, for your time.
Thank you so much.
80-73, your final score, along with another win.